This is UVC Wi-Fi router. I can let the USB webcam display on an iPad by the wireless connection. DC 5 voltage, and this is USB webcam input. And connect the power. And then go to your iPad setting to connect to this Wi-Fi router. Its SSID is this one. Fibon dash, this one. And then turn on the app, Safari or any browser. Enter. You can see the video on the iPad. Use the same idea. The second iPad also can connect to this Wi-Fi router at the same time. At the same time, iPad just can connect one SSID. Could we use two equipment at the same time? Yes, I need to use the Wi-Fi router. And I also can go to the internet. This is the first application. Okay, if we want to use the two equipment, but I do not use the Wi-Fi router, how do I do? So the first application, I will use two equipment, use the LAN port connect to this your home router. So this is LAN 1, LAN 2. But if you want to connect your home router, you need to change the IP address. Your IP address must be the same the intranet IP address. For example, my home router is 192.168.1.1. So I need to change the IP address as 192.168.1.x. 192.168.1.y. Okay, so after setting, they are in the same the intranet. I will change the IP address be as 192.168.1.111. And another router, I will change the IP address as 192.168.1.112. Okay, I will change this one first. I use the PC to control, to setting. Use your PC to connect the SSID, and then turn on the browser, and go to the 10.10.1.1, go to the intranet setting, and the select this one, LAN 1, select the LAN port, save. And then go to the LAN setting, select this one, and I tap the new IP address. Save. After setting, please connect your router LAN port with this router. Okay, and use the same idea. I also set up this router become a 192.168.1.112. Connect the webcam, connect the power. This one, and set up again. I will set up to the 112. So set up the LAN port, yes, and set up the 192.168.1.112 and save. After save, you also connect the LAN port of your home router. This one, connect this. Okay. And then, your iPad or your PC do not connect the Wi-Fi. Do not connect these two Wi-Fi. You just connect your home router Wi-Fi. This one. and I go to, I show this webcam. This IP address, and enter. You see, the video is this one. Okay, I will edit another. This IP address is the second one. Okay, and enter. You see, the video will display on iPad at the same time. Two webcam. First webcam, and the second webcam. The second webcam, okay. Your PC also can see at the same time. Connect your home router. This is a home router. And the first one is 111. This is the first video. The second is this one. Okay. This is internet. Go to internet. And this is the first webcam. And this is the second webcam. And you also can go to the internet at the same time. It is no problem. The second idea, if you do not want to connect the Wi-Fi router, I just connect the two equipment together. How do I do? Okay, it's very simple. Please turn off the cable. The first equipment use a Ethernet cable connect to the second Ethernet cable. Do you remember? I have changed the IP address 111 and 112. So you just connect this SSID, you can see two webcam at the same time. This is SSID is E38. Okay, I just connect this one. This one, and go to the browser, Safari, and you just tap the, this is the first webcam, and I will show the second webcam. This is the second webcam IP address, enter. Okay, you can see the second webcam. And the first webcam. So use this idea, you can let two equipment connect together at the same time.